Like I said, such a mess.
I don't want to rush you, but we have to go.
Self-destruct sequence
will
begin. Draw attention. Self-destruct sequence
initiated.
Use the central elevator to.
And Leon should be, yeah.
To the bottom level train platform.
The way the A and B scenarios are implemented in this version are just a mess. You could tell that it was done at last minute.
Let's get the hell out of here.
I believe it was never that they were going to just skip doing that. A real shame.
Sherry, but save your thanks until I get you out of this place.
Well, doesn't Leon see her on this monitor? Which, oh, whatever. I need to stop nitpicking about this. Timer hasn't started yet. I can look around.
To the bottom of the train platform.
Attention. Maybe another bot's coming up. Oh, I mean, yeah, she still has to start the train, right? I don't know what things to bring with me and which things not, because I don't know where the boss fight is. If I die, I can just reload and just figure it out from there. Because to my knowledge, I don't get to fight another boss until train. Where you're running from Mr. X and everything.
Of course. The stupid thing's locked.
Hold on.
Sherry, where do you...
I think I can open it from the other side.
Girl, I think we're almost out of here.
8 minutes until detonation.
Maybe we can use that. Where's the...
Same tray in front.
Okay.
Same one. Oh, the original. Oh, okay. Mini g- okay. Fuck are the plugs? Where are the damn plugs?
7 minutes until detonation.
Are you fucking kidding me? Flash my minigun real quick.
Gotta get this train moving. I need you to stay right here, okay?
Okay. I promise I won't move.
Good.
Be careful.
Always.
That's a sign of a boss fight, isn't it?
Attention. Self-destruct sequence.
I'm not gonna get my minigun back, am I?
Alright. Did something. Okay. Alright, it's working.
Claire!
What? Leon? You're down here too?
Yeah. But the whole place is coming down. Look, you need to get out. Fast!
I know. I found a way out. I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon, I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here.
Leon. Damn.
My minigun. Doggy form. Okay.
Thank you.
are you?
Oh, shit. Okay. You. Damn it. I had a feeling he was gonna drop down, but man, that took off a lot of health. Really. How much fucking health does he have? Man, I need the minigun, didn't I? To run out of ammo, game. Like, seriously. Fuck. I don't have any health items either. No, I do.
the bottom level train platform.
Feeling he might do that. I wasn't completely certain. If I could get all the eyes. Helps, but you know. Need that to fight him. Okay, good to know.
Claire! It's okay. I'm here. We're getting out of here. So what's the first thing you want to do when we get out of here?
I want to see where you live.
Good. Sigh. Take a shower.
Yeah.
Really? Not bad. Oh, yeah.
Claire!
Leon! It's so good to see you.
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.
Who's this?
This? This is Sherry.
Okay. Jesus!
What was that?
I don't know.
You stay here with Sherry. I'm gonna go check it out.
At least it's giving me access to this. I can restock on everything. That's useless now. Not sure how useful that'll be, but I might as well bring it along anyways. Not really sure how useful some of this is going to be, but we'll see. Two healing items on me, which is fine, I guess. Three is always good. I mean, this is the last boss of the game, so we might as well just go all out. Anything else to bring by? Not really. If it ends up going badly, I don't know. Switch yet. Faster than that. Okay. I don't have the minigun. For that silly thing. Okay, see, it has more eyes.
Hope you like bullets, because I got a hell of a lot more.
Picky.
So, are you guys, like, boyfriend and girlfriend?
No. We're just... Well, we actually just met last night.
Yeah. That would have been one hell of a first date, though.
Yeah, you have no idea.
Look! He might be able to give us a ride.
What if it's not just the city?
Get Sherry out of here.
Come on. Is it over?
I don't know. But if it's not, we'll stop it. Whatever it takes.
Yeah, you're damn right we will.
As long as we stick together, we'll be fine. Come on.
Hey, you guys can adopt me.
Adopt you?
We can get a puppy.
Puppy?
And a parrot.
Parrot.
I always wanted pets, but my mom said they're too messy.
Next up on this boring Wednesday is a song to get your blood pumping.
Yeah.
C rank figures. Not surprised. It'd take quite a bit of time. I had to knock that down by, what, 2 hours? More than 2 hours? Yeah, it's like 3.5 hours. Possibly less. For the second scenario, I forget the exact same time. The exact time frame. I think it's at least under 2 hours or something. Yay. Anyways, that's it for Resident Evil 2 for right now. Later.